We are celebrating Black History Month, visiting locations across Central Georgia that speak to the heart and soul of the African American community, including a stop at Central Georgia's only historically Black university.
At Hunt Memorial Library on the campus of Fort Valley State University is a historian with deep ties and a deep love for the school.
Greetings, I am Will Netter S. Langston. I'm the archivist for Hunt Memorial Library here at Fort Valley State University. Fort Valley High Industrial School was chartered November 1895. So this November of 2022, Fort Valley State will be 127 years old. And we are so grateful to the 18 founders over there, three of whom who are non-African-American. Half of those Negro founders had been slaves. Some of them had been farmers. One or two of them were ministers. They wanted our people to do better, to have better lives. They were willing to work hard. Half of the families of the Southern states would not exist had it not been for the HBCUs. The programs they were offered, the struggles, the trials, the accomplishments. We always knew that education was the key to growth. And look at some of the achievements of Blacks. You can see Black miracles. Wisdom, justice, moderation is on our seal. These are virtues, these are morals. You don't attain them overnight. They have to be bred, and over time it becomes a part of us.
And if you're interested in learning more about Fort Valley State's history, Hunt Library is open to the public.